How many countries have invaded China? So let's form a definition of invade, or at least successfully invade. My definition for this is a foreign people who militarily won a battle and then acquired some of Chinese lands or occupied cities or lands. No matter how small, it still counts as an invasion. By this definition, the following countries invaded China. This list is ordered from most extreme invasion to least extreme. Mongols. These took over all of China and ruled the Chinese people. No one ever did this to the Chinese other than the Mongols. Japanese. The Japanese took over large areas of China and ruled them. Japan didn't take over all of China, but they took over more than anyone else other than the Mongols, who are rightfully in first place above. Russia. Russia took over and used to own parts of northern and northeastern China. British. The British only ever owned Hong Kong. But the British are said to have a lot of influence at this time around Shanghai, Tibet, and the lands above Hong Kong. French. The French also beat the Chinese in a few battles and did for a period gain privileges and influence in the area of China above Vietnam. Just like the British, the French didn't own this land, but they forced the Chinese to sign unfair treaties, and China were losing the battle, so signed it. It basically made the French in this area immune to Chinese laws, and they were allowed to do all sorts of nasty stuff. The USA. The USA's involvement was small, but it joined in an alliance with 8 other countries during the time of the Boxer Rebellion, and they took over Beijing and carved it up. Beijing was occupied and looted, and the occupiers did whatever they wanted, pretty much. Italy, Germany, and Hungary were involved in the 8-nation alliance and played a small role as well. Portugal never actually successfully invaded China, and Portugal didn't acquire Macau by force. Thus, other people mentioning Portugal don't know their history. The Portuguese actually lost nearly all the battles, and the Chinese allowed Portugal to have Macau if Portugal paid China 500 taels of silver as rent every year. At the time, Macau wasn't anything. Just a little island thing. This is why Macau wasn't hit by the Japanese in WW2 either. The Japanese also knew of this history and didn't see the Portuguese there as being an aggressive presence and one that took over Asian people's lands by force. Instead, the Portuguese were actually rather peaceful and just wanted to trade, and over time the Portuguese built some warehouses and trading buildings there. Then the Chinese also would work there as well, and over time it built into a town and then a city. Thus Macau is a city built from a trading port and built by the Portuguese and Chinese people. It's a joint effort. But all up, there were 9 countries that invaded China. 10 if you count the Manchurians. Only 3 of those were significant though.